Caleb, explain the game. Caleb, explain the game. Caleb, explain the game.
Okay, so what we do, right? We grab a card. So the other team will grab a card, and they have to draw it with their eyes closed, right? So we have this timer here. So if their teammate guesses it before we even start the timer, they get 3 points. But if they guess it if their teammate says they're done, we start the timer. And if they guess it once we start the timer, they either get 2 or 1 points, depending on how much is in here, right? So, we get the card. It's like, see, these are the items: flushing toilet, electric vacuum cleaner, disposable razor, bathtub, and zipper. So we have things like that, and the teammate has to draw with their eyes closed, and they have to guess.
And you have to choose cards.
With the other team, gets to choose cards, but again, you can play.
Yeah.
Okay.
They're lucky because all they have to do is take off their glasses.
Oh, that makes sense.
Wait, hold
you
on.
You guys got a little more than this because I started it too late.
Okay, first one is 16. So it's a bathtub right now. So
guys, it's a bathtub.
Did she get it?
No, she hasn't got it yet, guys. She hasn't got it.
Okay.
Try to remember only 2 games out per table, okay?
Six. And if they really can't get it, they get some hints.
Okay.
You guys, your time's up.
So that's that'll be 1 point since you just made it 1 point.
That was clutch, you guys. That was. It looks like it has wheels. It's okay.
Okay, now it's our turn.
Take my card.